Hey everybody, welcome to the channel. It's me, your host, Under Salzar. We're gonna do a quick little painting here. This is oil painting on canvas. Did a little warm up here, so I'm kinda like spry in theory. And we're just gonna go. I don't really have a plan. I'm just gonna let it evolve. This is just gonna be part one. I mean, these abstract paintings take many iterations, and so it's not just like sometimes it's like boom, done. But a lot of times it's reworking, refiguring, looking at it. I've noticed as I'm painting more and more that looking and staring at your work is a lot of the job. It's just like processing and thinking. So I'm doing a lot of that. It's kind of like rewriting. Writing is rewriting. And it's kind of like that. It's like painting is looking. That's my thought. Okay, let's get it going. Let's do this. Okay, we're gonna start with, I'm just gonna like do a little sketchiness here with the, this is a paint marker, so oil paint marker. We're gonna start with this little dude, and then I'll just start layering paints on top of it. So let's do this. Oh, sorry about that. That does. Okay. Put some paint on this, brother. Really. Ooh-wee. What did I make? I'm gonna blue. Very muted blue though. We got some Prussian blue. I love Prussian blue. With some white. Let's just see what happens here. Thank you. let's just wipe some of this down. It's a little too dark. Serum blue's gone. I gotta buy some more now. Done with that color. Okay. Using a different brush. Now, I could cut the blue with a little orange. I don't know if I'm going to, but I could. I put some Damar varnish in this. It's gonna be a little glossy. It's kind of what. Damn it. Okay. He's white. I didn't mean it to look like ocean, but it clearly looks like an ocean now, right? It's totally clear, like what's happening, and that's fine. It wasn't my intent, but it's definitely what's happening now. I'm gonna go some more with this. It's pretty much a mess. So we're gonna have to work on this a bit more. Let's go to French. And actually I wanna put a bunch of water. So we have this kind of fun here, this little glob of. it's too much paint in one spot, then we just rub it off. And I kind of what I want to do is I want to put some really dark blues in here and kind of play with it. So I might get back, go back to my Prussian blue. Just play with it. I feel like the geometry ones, where it's much more geometric, I feel more confident. When it's just these kind of organic things, especially because I'm using blue, it just looks very much like ocean. So that's just one of those things I gotta deal with. Now, what I'm gonna do though, is I'm gonna use my Prussian blue. Okay, this is a really dark, almost black blue. Now, I might completely redo this painting, actually. I have no idea. But for now, this is what it is. And we're going to go back and we're going to fix it once it dries a tiny bit. And we'll kind of play with it. So that's what this is right now. And then we'll kind of like work it, rework it. I want it to be action, right? It's an action painting. Abstract Expressionists really had two camps. One was field color, stuff like Rothko. And then action painting, which was stuff like Pollock. So this is more of an action painting, but I'm not splattering it. I'm kind of like doing lines and curves and stuff. So we'll play with this some more next time. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.